You sympathize.
Unknown as a moment, being attended to. And again, that was one of the most despicable actions I've ever seen in the ring. Speak for yourself. Sapphire's a lady wrestler now, McMahon.
Yeah.
Okay, she wants to wrestle, she can learn to take it. This ain't a kind sport.
Yeah, I understand that.
Bobby the Brain, in a pre-recorded comment, standing by.
I couldn't be happier. Look at the size of my new Barbarian. Look at the speed. Look at the agility. He can't be hurt, and he can't be beat. And he won't stop
until I call him off.
Mark Thomas, well-conditioned athlete, but
is that a happy man or what?
Heenan?
Yes.
He does look happy, doesn't he?
Absolutely, as well he should be. I mean, I'd love to have this guy. I mean, you could walk down any dark alley in the world with the Barbarian and not fear a thing. Look at this, one-handed. And Mark Thomas is no slouch.
Well-conditioned athlete.
Oh, my.
Even some intimidation there directed toward the official.
On a chop. Whoa, and could you hear that one off the rafters?
What an athlete the Barbarian is.
I'll tell you, there's not an ounce of excess weight on this guy. He's very agile, moves well. Unbelievable strength. Look at the agility in getting that leg up that high and the power in which that blow's delivered.
Around the 300-pound mark. The Barbarian, you can bet, is going to go places. And Bobby the Brain Heenan is going to see to it.
And you can tell he's already well-disciplined. Before he makes a move, he looks out to Heenan. He gets his signals. Bobby's like a third-base coach in baseball out there.
Yep.
Sending the signals in, and he's got a man that responds to him.
And the Barbarian. Oh, my, with a clothesline.
I think this one's over.
Yeah, okay. I wonder if any one individual can stand up to the rigors as a Barbarian. This man is really put together.
Let's go back and take a look now. Off the ropes.
And look at this
Mark
boot.
Thomas.
Wham! Wow. Catches him flush on the jaw with that boot. There's a big clothesline. That's the end right there. What a move. Let's go to the event center, McMahon.